obliterate the weasel that is Yuan Shu.
All units, forward!
Pardon my French, but I do not like character. I think it's accurate. It's not a bad... He's just a terrible person, so I want to almost destroy Yuan Shu. So we're going to defeat Lei Bao and Shen Lan here. What is right here?
If we need food, we just have to steal it. It looks like there's plenty here.
Time to make my move.
Thankful that we'll eat you alive.
Guy.
Just hand over your food.
Back on horse and run back towards Chen Lan. Yeah, I don't think you want to.
Run for it! Great. No good if you aren't alive.
So obnoxious, but I'm like, in terms of the accuracy, I'm pretty extremely accurate, but I don't think they want to play as one. Like, I do not want to play as one shoe. I would never want to play as one shoe because of the story mode of his. It's so sad, isn't it? This lame person being like, oh yeah, like I'm the best. And it's like, you're worse than Yuan Shao, man. You are absolutely worse than Yuan Shao. Get ready.
You saved all of our food. How can we ever thank you?
Victory is sweet.
Hard to buy Russo a little bit.
Good. I look forward to tonight's celebration.
Okay, so now we're going to do this one. Because I need to call over reinforcements. She's way better than Dakyo. Dakyo had like no missions, which is so lame.
Zhao Zhao's here? Don't let him anywhere near me.
Jump down. Kind of weird little glitch thing.
Report! Lord Xi Ling has been defeated. Our alliance with Yuan Shao is over. We can't expect any more aid, then we surely can't expect to win, either.
No, you're not. I don't know, buddy. Let's go. Second.
Hand over your supplies.
Hey! What do you think you're doing? That stuff belongs to us!
Okay, that was easy.
How did we let such a perfect target
Hooray! Now we can be sure that everybody has something to eat.
Okay, well, so now we're just taking it back. It's so funny how this mission works. It's like, I played through that mission as Da Qiao, and they literally just replaced Da Qiao with Liu Bei and his men. Da Qiao, who I was playing as, still said her line. Which really doesn't make any sense. She should not have said her line. It doesn't make any sense that she would. She told me.
I'm glad that went well. Nice going! Keep it up!
Yin, the guy who runs away until...
Alright. I need everyone to defend this area.
Cross this bridge, turn right here. Up that. Hit some people. Tire my horse out.
We will not give it up for anyone.
Okay. We're gonna get rid of Yuan Yin, who tries to run all of a sudden for literally no reason.
I'm gonna run for it!
There is no greater disgrace than to flee before the enemy. It is time he paid for his contemptible behavior.
He's running. Really easy to take care of him.
You're a warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
Thank you, Yoyu. Yeah, I'll open that cave.
Jianye has fallen. Why did I have to live to see this day?
I look forward to tonight. You didn't even fight me, man. You ran the whole time. Alright, so we're gonna go straight to where you want to work on taking him out. Because he's not hard to beat. Very easy to beat. So
well done!
Straight
you
across
performed
these
admirably.
Things. Leveled up again. Man, Lord Jia leveled up really well. Actually, this is back to his experience. That's right.
Lord Yuan Yi has
also
been defeated.
Pretty boss.
Jian Ye has fallen to Sun Ce's forces.
Ugh. The enemy is coming with ever greater momentum. Strengthen the defenses in preparation for an invasion. How dare you raise your blades against me? I am your emperor. Someone
out of here.
Slay these perfidious fools.
There we go. That we go. Just RP on us. They hit you now at least.
This
but
is the perfect opportunity to strike.
This is our chance to push the enemy lines back.
Follow me. Work on this dude. Plus you guys. The weapon stomp. It's great.
All right.
Climbing
I need
up here.
Everyone to defend this area.
I can't hold out any longer.
Just wiping out this dude. Does anything to get close
now.
To him, he doesn't know what to do.
Victory is sweet!
Very well done, Luo Jian. I am fortunate to have a strategist like you.
I gotta knock him up. I'm gonna lose over there.
victory is sweet!
We're doing an excellent job.
Impossible. Unthinkable. Inconceivable! I am the Emperor! How could I be forced to endure such an outrage?
You are still pathetic, even after calling yourself Emperor. You will never have what it takes to rule this land.
Now, defensive positions!
I just want to get that last guy. But my moves are... Okay, there's more to this mission. I don't think there is. I think that was the last of it.
Yuan Shao has Gong Sun Zan in battle.
I have conquered the central.
It seems the top.
Yes. We shall.
Okay. Hitting up some Wandu action.
Yuan Shu has been slain. Now we can turn our attention to Yuan Shao. It seems like I don't have much time left. However, I just need to hang on for a little bit longer.
Literally, that's my character.
That. Hey, Matt.
I don't care. It's bad that I don't care that much. Often he's gonna die. Like, I don't care because then I can get up on and sprint. If my stamina was dropping, if anything was different, I would be like, okay. But literally nothing like that happens. Literally, it's just a character in a cutscene. Actually, he's not doing very well, even though he's doing fine. So I'm back in Shu Chang. Let's run over here. There we go. So, Wang Shu's dead. Sorry, Wang Shu. I really don't like you.
Just as we planned, we'll slip. Yes. This.
Yeah, this is that. Chang. Get ready to kick some butt. Well, I don't think we even do that yet. Maybe we do. I don't remember.
Father.
This is just the same stuff. Motion, there's poison involved, and then we figure it out. I don't remember what happens as a result.
Yuan Shao is using his sup.
That means
I am also.
We need to secure the front lines and then eliminate Yuan Shao. We can overcome our inferior numbers
with
intellect and bravery.
Okay, so we're gonna head over to so we're doing Guandu here. Okay, well, we're just gonna go ahead and I'm going to do this one different. This time I'm going to take out Bai Ma and Yan Jing first, because that's like what happened in history, I'm pretty sure. So I'm going to do that. Capture Bai Ma.
Come, Cao Cao weaklings. Beyond the end of Yuan Chao's forces will crush you.
With our lives, if that's what it takes.
To come out alone.
This
is like this. To acknowledge that almost. They don't even acknowledge that fully.
Impossible. impossible! Cao Cao's forces can't be doing this to us! Ah! Abandon Baima!
Ah! I look forward to tonight's story feast.
Just go ahead and go straight over to Yanji.
Well done, Guojia. You certainly make battle more exciting.
Last time I did this mission, I went a very different way. I did Baima and Yanji very last on this task list. And as much as it was funny, I think in history those two things go first. I want to try it this way and see. Maybe it'll be new missions. We know. Ooh, a bandit chief. Need to use anyway. Got him. Got him.
Okay. Yes, your deeds will go down in legend.
Very fun to do this. Unless they see you, then it's terrifying. Now I'm out. Of course. We're out. We did well, we got a couple things. And now we're running. Catching these two things, new missions will be available. And I think it's just going to be challenge, but can't remember for sure. But we'll just head on up here. Oh, what the heck? Did I get shot by arrow?
What are you doing with those weapons? I'm stopping you here. Archers, draw! Stop them, no matter the cost.
Get him, hit him up. Lost him in the end. On the day. And then.
Report! Then. Baima has been taken by Cao Cao's forces.
What?
Yang Yang let them better him. Then we must fight harder for Yan Jin.
Perfect, yeah.
We have no choice. To Yanjin.
Okay. So Yanjin's been taken.
Powerless, I feel.
Good. Okay, so now for Wu Chao. We're gonna take Wu Chao, and we'll see what happens after that. I'm hoping that it's more fun missions. Oh gosh, I'm far away.
Ah, I look forward to tonight's celebratory feast.
Well done, Guojia. You not certainly fast. Make battle more exciting.
Well, a whole bunch of bandits are just chilling here. Just gonna move right on past them because none of them have aims.
Report! Yuan Shao's man, Shu Yu, wishes to surrender.
He awaits word in Wu Chao. Zhu Yu's surrender may change things. We should hurry to Wu Chao.
Is really
capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them.
I brief as you know.
Now we did that when I captured it. I wanted some wolf pelts. For no reason other than just to do that. Okay, so we're heading over here to Wu Chao. This time I'm gonna try to defeat Zhang He before. So I defeated.
What? Zhao Zhao's forces are attacking! How do they know about this place?
That dude bears. Okay, so I'm gonna retreat it and then get fired.
Cao Cao's army near the supply depot. Archer unit, prepare to fire.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
There's Zhang He.
Victory is
sweet. I literally end your combo.
A tremendous display of might and bravery.
Okay.
See how you like this. I must be serious.
Victory is sweet!
You are simply amazing in battle!
Well done, Guo Ji. You certainly make battle more exciting.
Our supplies will soon be ash.
Supplies have burned up. What now? Can't fight without food. What a resplendent battle the enemy has fought. I have no choice but to surrender.
I got rid of him now. So he's back, which I appreciate, I guess.
I shall head for Guandu immediately. I must do what I can to blossom as a beautiful officer of Cao Cao's army.
There we go.
Ah!
Okay, good. I was like, did it work?
I look forward to tonight's celebratory feast.
Please work. Now we did that, we're gonna
simply magnificent!
Rinjin. You have to rescue Rinjin. Which is a... Oh, Rinjin. Rinjin. He might be over here.
Help me!
Yeah, this is him. Okay. Go annihilate some bandits.
I hope you enjoy this.
It's gonna be over.
I don't know how I can ever thank you. You really did save me.
I agree with that. Oh, I didn't actually. So that wasn't actually a random fan. Dude, there's new. Got going on.
never enough to overcome this threat.
Ice is going down. Watch it.
Now I can finally return to my mission to strengthen the supply units.
Good job, friend. Wow, that made everything go blue over here. Okay, so this, 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 and this. So these are all together up here. Okay, so now we're gonna do infiltrate. Okay, I think I remember what we're doing this one.
I look forward to tonight's celebratory feast.
About to infiltrate some stuff.
Whoa, that's some excellent fighting.
Hey, good voice. It's not the worst voice acting. Not the worst I've ever seen. Okay, so now we're getting to this Mr. Engineer. What's up, dude?
You. I have a.
In ye. I'm gonna literally just walk into ye. Quote unquote infiltrated. How do I get to you? I think you're here. And through here? Through here? Glitchy, but we got it. Okay. What's up, dude? Here, make a left.
Here.
Okay.
Hey, watch it. However.
Okay. Now, the court lady. She's over here somewhere. What's that, handmaiden?
But.
I gotta find our cat. It's so stupid. But I think it's me. You get to pick up her cat. And it actually, like, picks up a cat. Which is great. Cat. There we go. That's the noise you make. Pick up a cat. Infiltrated. So there's a showdown, wolf hunt, and mystery box. So we're going all the way. Where did it just fast travel me to? I wasn't paying attention. I should have been. Ugh, mistake. Well, we'll get this whole treasure chest one.
I'm glad that went.
So there's a dude there. It's not the end of the world. We're sailing. We're sailing. We're sailing. Okay. So now we are close-ish to where I need to go. Capture the midpoint base. Hey Mao and Wang Mao Mo. Wang Mo? Wang Mo. I'm gonna say it. So we got. Yes, we're doing this one. Something happened
over
there.
Siege unit, begin the attack! Show Cao Cao what we're made
oh.
of!
Oops. Climb up that way, so I'll do what I need. Beat him across the way, guys.
So you've come! Forces of Cao Cao! Defenders, prepare to intercept them! If this place falls, we won't be able to reinforce Guandu! Stand fast, everyone!
Literally, you guys are not gonna do it.
We still can't stop them! Where does that momentum come from?
Okay. Completely dominating everybody.
Victory is sweet! Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
You lost the midpoint base. Master Yuan Chao, my apologies.
Time to make my move.
I kind of like the animation of them running. I think that's like kind of awesome. So we're gonna do the bandits and the wolves.
I look forward to.
Let's do the bandits.
Right, celebratory feast.
Find the treasure chest box thing.
Don't pay attention to what.
Bandits.
Oh. There's a
bandits. We're gonna hit some bandits up. It's not too hard. Well, you're not suspicious. Your name is Assassin.
Show me what you've got, then! Not bad. Not bad at all. In that case, face our full might!
All of you? Alright. Who's first? This dude.
I hope you enjoy this.
Take it all three of them. Well, one rolled away. Two
victory
rolled away.
Victory is
sorry.
Sweet!
Missed me.
They're more of a challenge than I thought.
Okay. What's this? Ooh. Bandit Chief. Acquired strategies of way type 1.
Thinking.
Okay. Sweet. Now, straight ahead.
I'm glad that went well.
Ah! Save us! Wolves! Wolves are attacking our village! Everyone is going to be eaten by the wolves! Please, please drive them off!
Hit him. Working on saving this dude.
Time to make my move!
Oh my gosh. He freaking bit my face. Okay, well, I rescued you. I saved. One group left.
Truly impressive! I won't have any enemies left to defeat!
All of the peasants are
left. Thank you! You're the savior of our village!
Okay, so wolf hunt done. So now I'm gonna get ready to go to Wash Shadow.
Please, take this reward!
The pack of wolves. Okay. So now we're heading over to Yuan Shadow. Shouldn't be too bad. I don't think it is.
Ah! I look forward to tonight's celebratory feast.
Destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone advance.
Now is the hour when we must settle this feud with Cao Cao. Our target is the enemy main camp in Guandu Castle. All forces, advance! It is time to begin the siege of Guandu Castle. Siege unit, show this land just how mighty we are!
Those siege weapons will prove to be a major thorn in our side. We must destroy them before they can breach the castle walls.
Report! Some of our siege weapons are not working. They've been tampered with.
What? Our siege weapons have sustained damage? I should have known Cao Cao would resort to such underhanded tactics.
Logistics are key, especially when fighting a large force. Distribute those supplies!
Report! The supply unit has arrived. They are heading to Guandu Castle.
Cao Cao plans to reinforce his lines in preparation for a long battle. We cannot allow that. Attack the enemy supply troops!
I'll just destroy you before you even do anything.
Right! Are you safe for you and Xiao from here? Stick with me, you bandits!
Really easy. Seems a little bit tougher, but still.
What? The Pai Shan have sided with Cao Cao? What do they think they're doing? How could Cao Cao's meager forces overcome our noble army? No! It is impossible! I refuse to believe it!
With this, the master has secured all of Hebei. Everyone, hear the victory cry!
I hope you enjoyed this. This victory has opened the path forward for our lord. My only regret is that I will not live to see where it leads.
Destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone thwart our advance.
Long live Lord Cao Cao!
Lord Cao Cao! Hooray!
Easy, Yuji.
Yes, my lord.
How? Just. I will
destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone thwart our advance.
Might just be if Logia. I'm not sure.
Destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone thwart our advance.
I'm just gonna stand here.